Hello, everybody! It's me, unfriendly porcupine. And what I have for you today is a small and quick review of the American Girl figure I actually got off of eBay for under $30. No, but don't worry, it was just an extra. It came with a lot of extra things. Enough with that, it's a small and quick review, and I decided to actually open up the box right in front of your eyes. Alright, come on, box. Let's go. Unfriendly porcupine versus box. Aha, then we have Cross cheering us on. Eek. Oh, oh, you tough box. Okay. Ha! Instructions. Oh, oh, oh. You like to fly around, don't you? Okay. Yeah, come on. Oh, ho. Okay. There we go. We got everybody out. Trash, trash, trash. Oh, before I get started, I want to tell you, the set originally retailed for $3.99 and it contains 13 pieces. 13 for bad luck, eh? Basically, this is what you get. And you also get instructions. That's basically what you get. So let's open it up and see what we have. Look at all of those American girls. Yeah, don't look very pretty. But, so see, you can build figure and customize. Very amazing. Here, let me just show you in greater detail. Very nice, very simple. Perfect for child's toy. Okie dokie. So, let's start off with the articulation. Articulation is pretty good, nothing too bad. The arms definitely a lot more articulated than compared to Willy Washer girl. Oh, let's fix your boot. Compared to the Willy Washer girl, this is a lot more articulated. I like this figure a lot more. The feet bend right here, they're on a ball joint. And also the arms can rotate. And look at that. See, the fingers can rotate. The hair can come off. Oh, that don't look too pretty. Here, let me show you a bit more up close. Come on, figure. There we go. Now we can see more up closer. And you can also take off the shades. See, they also gave this figure application. Very detailed shirt right there. And the boots, they also come off. Same exact style. So now you can actually interchange the boots. Give her these kind of boots too. Ha, interesting. Very, very, very classy. Let's give her back the shades. Or should I put them upside down? Okay, very simple. And here's what the figure actually... Okay, and I'm quickly gonna show you how the... Okay. That's pretty brutal, yes, but... there we go. Come on, there we go. What? Okie dokie. There we go. Now here's the figure with the blouse. Looks very good as well. And you also get this boot. American Girl print right at the bottom. Very simple set. Very good. I think for $4, it's not a bad price. So, now, aesthetics. I give the aesthetics a 10 out of 10. The figure is way much more aesthetically pleasing to the eye. Has beautiful eyes, beautiful eyeglasses. Don't follow me now. Okay, and that's basically it. No serious any cons. For the playability, I'd give this a 9. Only wish the arms could bend. Only wish the hands could bend like Call of Duty figure, but it's okay, it's American Girl. Love how the feet articulate, so it has a lot of playability features. Also, you can take off the glasses and the hair, very customizable. For the value, I give the value a 9 out of 10. Basically, because it's only $4 for figure, you know, figures like this cost $5 each time. So, this figure $4, nothing too bad, very detailed, I like it. And the build, it's basically non-existent. You just had to take it out of the box. So I'm not gonna really count it in. Give it a 10 out of 10. For the final score, I give this set a 9 out of 10. Thank you for watching my review, and if you found this useful, or if you actually just liked the video, go ahead and hit that like button if you actually like the video. And if you want to see more content, you know, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. It's basically what you get is a free subscription to more Mega Constructs, Mega Blocks content. Thank you for watching, everybody, and have an amazing day.
And she is not worthy to be a Mega Block.